taken from the K&L Gates building overlooking the city of Pittsburgh.
And breaking news connected to all this weather tonight. People rescued from a roof after a fire believed to be caused by lightning.
We're going to get out right now to Channel 4 Action News reporter Andrew Del Greco in McKeesport where this happened. Drew, what can you tell us?
Well, Mike, we have a few more details since we last saw you at 5:30. Here's what I'm being told by fire crews. When the lightning hit this house right here, it filled up with heavy smoke, and so we're told an 8-year-old boy and his grandfather were on that ledge right now, which you're looking at live. And I'm told then that neighbors came over to this area, and that boy was dropped down into the arms of the neighbors, and then the grandfather waited for fire crews to arrive. You can see the window blown out by the lightning strike. Also, earlier we were told that there were no injuries. There are, unfortunately, two dogs who died in this lightning strike. There were three dogs total in this house. I'm told that two died from this. They're, again, an 8-year-old boy and a grandfather. They are okay. The homeowner himself is the third adult. He is also okay, but very distraught that two of his dogs died in this lightning strike here on Orchard Street. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.